enough for about $300,000 bounty every single year. And if you do the math, that ends up to be 4,000 or 5,000 coyotes, additional coyotes that we can take out of the system.